Our first one is our squats. So we're going to squat. Our chest is going to stay nice and high. Our heels are going to stay on the ground. And then our toes are going to point straight forward. Okay? When we go down, it's nice and slow. And then back up. Okay? And we're going to do that for 30 seconds. Okay, and freeze. Our next one is our hinges. Our chest is going to stay forward. Our hips are going to go backwards, and we're going to feel everything in our hamstrings. Okay? If you don't feel it, you can put your hands straight out in front of you and go back. Now put your hands behind you and go back. Or you can put your hands on your head and go down. Okay? Our knees do bend just a little bit. Make sure our knees are not locked. Go ahead. Make sure our chest stays up. We're looking forward.
I'm looking at the trees.
That works for me too.
Oh, the light.
And freeze. Do you guys remember the next one?
Thumpy kicks.
Our thumpy kicks. So we're on our hands and our knees. Our back is going to stay nice and flat. And we are going to extend our legs straight back. Make sure our hips stay straight. And we're not turning like this. So when we do it, we are straight back. Everything's nice and tight. Five on each leg. Go ahead. Legs. Hold for two. And then switch. Anyway. There you go. Hold, bring your knee to your chest and hold it. Make sure our ankle stays flexed. And freeze. Our next one is going to be our calf raises. We're going to keep our toes nice and straight, and everything is just going to go up. Make sure that our feet don't turn out or in. Everything stays straight, and we go up like a ballerina.
You said ballerina, so we're being ballerinas.
You guys are. Go back with Coach Mary Kay.